This guy can control his muscles in the weirdest but coolest way possible, where it almost looks like he's a robot, and it only gets crazier as he continues. Did he impress you?